Welcome back to my channel. My name is Ash. Today I will be doing an Indian Bollywood look. This is the finished product. If you guys would like to recreate this look, please keep on watching this tutorial. Also, please like, subscribe, and share this, and leave comments down below of any look you would like me to recreate. I will link everything I have used down below. First, I like to start off with applying moisturizer. I already did that, so I'm gonna go ahead and move on to my primer. The primer today I'll be using is the Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer. It gives a lot of radiance, so I think I'm gonna use this one today for my look. After my primer, as you can tell that it really does give me a glowy look. Like, look at it, I'm already glowing. Okay, next I will apply my foundation. And as you guys know from the last video, my favorite foundation that I always use is Born This Way by Too Faced. On to applying concealer, and after that I will do my contour. The concealer palette I'll be using is the Concealer Collection 16 color thing is by Concealer. The concealer I'll be using today is by Concealer Collection palette, right over here. The color from this palette I'll be using is Cream Brulee, I think that's what it's called. I will apply the concealer under my eyes and anywhere I feel like I have a lot of dark spots. After I have completely blended my concealer, I will now move on to applying my contour. I will use the same palette, the Concealer Collection palette, and I already ran out of my favorite color. Usually I use the color Espresso, but I'll be using the Toasted Almond today, which is this one right here. Sorry, my palette is a little messy. I will apply this contour on my cheekbones. I will apply some on my nose. Oh, I already messed it up. Apply some right under my jaw. And after that, apply some on my forehead. Now I'll proceed to blending it. I will go ahead and apply my powder contour, which again I'll be using the highlight contour palette by IDY Beauty. I will use the contour number 2 right here using the big brush. I'll apply some under my jaw as well. I'll apply some contour on my nose, some on my forehead. After my contour, I will go ahead and apply some translucent powder under my eyes because I feel like they're still a little bit dark. The translucent powder that I'll be using today is by Bare Minerals, and I feel like it's a really nice palette. Here is the glow powder, and here is the matte powder. I'm gonna apply the matte powder under my eye. I'll apply some right in the middle of my nose. A little bit on my forehead. Now I'll move on to my eyebrows. I'll be again setting my eyebrows with the little Wet n Wild brow shaper. I will now use my favorite eyebrow product, which is the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade in the color Dark Brown. To do my eyebrows, all I do is outline the outside and fill it in. I've done my eyebrows, now I'm finally gonna move on to my eye makeup. Since my jewelry is mainly red and green, that's what I'll be using today. I'll be using the Urban Decay Distortion Eyeshadow Palette. The colors I'll be using are Hot Box and Velvet. This is Hot Box right here, Velvet right here. So before I apply any eyeshadow, I will apply some bronzer on the crease of my eye. I will go ahead and use the contour number 3 from my contour palette. I will use that to define my eye. I'll apply that on the outside of my crease. After I've applied the contour on my crease, I will now apply the green color on my eyelids. Wow, that is beautiful. After I've applied the Hot Box eyeshadow on my eye, I will then move on to applying the Velvet eyeshadow on the outside of my eye. Hot Box eyeshadow on top of my lid, and then on the outer layer I applied the Velvet eyeshadow, and I tried to make it as pointy as I could using this brush here. I don't know the names of the brush, but I used this to get that pointy look. The eyeliner today I'll be using is the L'Oreal Telescopic Carbon Black eyeliner. I want a really sharp eyeliner look, so that's what I'm gonna aim for. First wing. I'll go ahead and do the wing over here too. Now I will just go ahead and attach the eyeliner to my wing. There you go. I hope you guys can tell. Whenever I apply eyeliner, I try to make it start where the end of my eyebrow starts and then just pull it down. To make my eyes look a little bit bigger, I'll be using the fake eyelashes. These are magnetic eyelashes. I'm really not good at applying like the glue on eyelashes, so wish me luck with these. We'll see how it goes. Ooh. Not going well. Okay guys, so applying the magnetic eyelashes was a fail. I can never apply fake eyelashes, I don't know why. But I will just go ahead and use my favorite mascara, which is Better Than Sex by Too Faced. I don't know why, but I like using the travel size mascara stick because I think it's different I don't know, I definitely feel like it's more voluminizing. I like to apply a couple of layers to my upper and bottom eyelashes. Now I'll apply them to my bottom eyelashes. Because I want to give my eye a little bit of a larger look, I'm going to use a white eyeliner. This is Stila white eyeliner. And I will apply that on my, oops, my contact lens up, on my bottom water eyeline. Here I'm going to now move on to my lips. I will go ahead and apply the Too Faced lip plumber. After my lip plumber, I'm gonna go ahead and apply the Urban Decay lipstick in Crimson. It's a bright red lipstick. For the finishing touch, I will apply some highlighter in my eyes near the teardrops. The palette I'll be using for my glow is Afterglow. Highlighter is Afterglow. I think today I will again use the color Cliche. And then I will apply a little bit of highlighter on my cheekbones. Apply a little bit on my nose. A little bit right here. And I am done, guys. This is the finished product, inspired by my culture, because I'm Indian and I love Bollywood. I hope you guys love this look. I definitely dig it. I think it's pretty nice. The jewelry I have used is from India, and if you guys are interested, just let me know. My mom has a shop and she sells them a lot here. So if you guys are interested, please leave a comment down below and I will get back to you. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe and leave any comments down below of any look you would like me to recreate. And that's it, guys. Thanks for watching.